Not round enough. Hey, what time is it? I was supposed to do this 2 hours ago. Topaz, you in there? Topaz. Could you get up? Puppy time. There are probably going to be more dogs who try to kill me. Topaz, don't give me that. What, you're hungry? Topaz, I want to play Undertale. Come on. You gonna come with me or not? Topaz, are you coming? I don't know whether to take that as a yes or a no. No, Topaz, you cannot play Undertale. How did you shut up the game? Yes, I know you're very sorry, but at least can you sit up straight so we can at least play together? Sit up straight, please. What are you doing? Come on, come here, baby. Come here. There we go. You can't possibly be... What did you do to the computer? Please don't do anything. Look, what the... You've been sleeping for the past 2 days. You can't possibly be sleepy now. Okay, can the computer stop making those sounds? Topaz, what are you doing? Topaz! Stop! Please! You can't possibly be sleepy! Topaz! You know what? You can sit right here. Oh! Can you at least go inside your little thingamabobber? Okay, you're a good dog, right? You're a good doggo? Please stay there. I'm blaming you if I get killed by a doggo again. Hey, what time is it? Oh, fantastic. Topaz, you made me take another half hour. That's not anything to be proud of. Can this thing stop playing the intro over and over again? I swear to goodness. Okay, we're back to Undertale. Okay. I've done this many times already. I'm still gonna keep doing it because this music is really cool. I mean, I just find it really nice. Okay. Welcome back to another episode of Undertale. We are at Snowden Town. We are supposed to go on a date with Papyrus now. And I have a bit of an explanation before I start this episode. Let's continue so we can get this loud music out first. Continue. Okay. First of all, when I save, it says 135 minutes and 17 seconds as opposed to the 276 minutes and 36 seconds of gameplay that I had when I ended the last video. And I suppose I have a bit of an explanation. Well, you see, what happened is I did record an episode of Undertale yesterday. Why am I even? I don't lie, man. Yesterday, and while doing so, I accidentally killed a monster. This is a pacifist route, and I accidentally killed a monster. I actually did. And I panicked. Like, I panicked hard. At first, I thought, let me just go back to my save point. But I was like, no. I will have to face the consequences of something. What if Flowey says that, hey, you killed that monster, then you reset, that type of thing. So what I did is that I deleted all the game files. I did a full hard reset. I just killed monster accidentally. Because I was messing with the fight button and I shouldn't have, and I reset the full game. But now that I actually knew what I was doing, I like speed ran through the ruins and the part of Snowden that we did in the last episode. And so we're back to the part where we were, and now we have to go on a date with the Papyrus. And it was actually a good thing I restarted, because I have gained so much gold. But for the most part, it's all, I made sure that everything remains the same. And I hope the mouse is supposed to be out of reach. For the most part, everything is the same. The only difference is that it took me lesser time to get here. So, well, let's, just move ahead. So, let's just pretend we are on the exact same save as last time. As the last episode. Let's pretend that the reset never happened. Okay, in this episode, first of all, we're supposed to go on a date with Papyrus. We fought him many, many times with his blue attack, and now we have to go on a date. First of all, again, I have to ask, like, why is a 9-year-old kid, I think Frisk is 9 years old, why is a 9-year-old kid going on a date with an adult skeleton? That's supposed to be illegal. Wait, that's illegal. I'm sure it is. Wow, you're so eager to date me. You're trying to go into my house without me. That's really weird. Yeah, I'm supposed to talk to him first. So you came back to have that date with me? You have a date with me? You must be really serious about this. I'm not doing the Paris voice. What am I doing? You must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you someplace really special. A place I like to spend a lot of time. I thought we were just going to your house. Where are we going, Grilby's? Wait, we passed the Grilby was over there. Yeah, your house. My house. Okay. Nice. This house is so small and simple. This is going to be so easy to draw. This is my brother's pet. This is my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility. The rock is covered in sprinkles. Okay. Why am I... You touch the couch, it makes a jangling sound. You find a bunch of loose coins inside the couch. You got 20G from Papyrus's couch? Okay, Papyrus, can we keep that? Yeah, we can keep that. Yeah. Ooh, it's my favorite game show. It says, stay tuned for a new program, MTT. Hey, MTT is Metadin. Hey, I do know some things, okay? What? It's usually better than this. And yeah, this is the static, by the way. With Metadin's music, by the way. This is just a bad episode. Don't judge me. It's a sock? It's a dirty sock with a series of notes on it. Please pick up your sock. Okay. He just put another note on it and says okay. Don't put it back down. Move it. Okay. You moved it 2 inches. Move it to your room. Okay. And don't bring it back. Okay. It's still here. Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room? Sans. Forget it. That's your kitchen, like, obviously. My brother always goes out to eat, but recently he tried baking something. It was like a quiche, but filled with a sugary non-egg substance. Quiche. It's called quiche or quiche? I'm not sure, actually. How absurd. That's the trash can. Yes, I know that. Feel free to visit it anytime. Fridge. Aha! Interested in my food museum? Food museum? Please, pursue my culinary art show. Half of the fridge is filled with containers all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but an empty bag of chips. Is that Sanjay's side? What? Why is this cabinet? Why is the sink so... Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Why? How are you going to watch stuff now? I mean, wash stuff. Somebody else better check the doorbell. I'm not checking it this time. Now I can fit more balls under it. Take a look, see. The annoying dog. What? Catch that meddling canine. Ah, let him go. He's just a doggo. Gee, doggo. Hey, Topaz. Topaz, you are the one who chose not to play with me. Don't blame me. Go sleepy now. Curses! Sam! Stop plaguing my life with incidental music. Man, I love these guys so much. The genocide run is not going to be easy. Actually, no, I thought I wasn't doing a genocide run. I'm still contemplating on whether or not I should do a genocide run. That's my room. If you finish looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date. Yeah, go inside. No, not yet. Papyrus, in this, I don't think Frisk knows. As a 9-year-old, I don't think this human knows what happens in a bedroom while on a date. But I know, and I think Frisk shouldn't go. But for the sake of the pacifist run, I'll do it. A classic image. I mean, because I know to do the classic run, dating Papyrus is one of the musts. You must do that to get the pacifist ending. A classic image. It always reminds me of what's important in life. Bones? The door is locked. Yeah, this is Sans's room. Sans, knock, knock. Sans, open up. Human is here. I am a human and I am here. Sans? And I never checked out the book. It's a joke book. Take a look inside? Yeah, sure. Inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. Why? Why is there a physics book inside a joke book? You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book was another joke book. What? You look inside. There's another quantum physics book. Okay, that's it. Yeah, you decide to stop. That's it. It's a saggy old couch. Wait, I didn't even read that. Welcome to scenic my house. Enjoy and take your time. Okay, that's all he had to say. I thought I read that already. That's why I speed through it. But then I realized I hadn't. Okay, let's go in. Even though I don't know exactly what to Papyrus, I love you, but not in that way. That's my room. If you finish looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date. I sure hope not. We don't actually do that. Yeah, sure. Oh. He's got terrace car bed. Oh man, I've always wanted one of those. So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date? Oh, no, not yet. I've not seen anything. Take your time. I'll wait for you. Thanks, Papyrus. You're the best. Hey, those are all the attacks I used on you. Really? They look more like dog treats. Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday. Even though it basically just happened. Yeah, that was less than yesterday. Oh, I always wanted a race car bed, man. That's my bed. If I ever get to the surface, I'd like to drive down a long highway. Papyrus, I hate to tell, this, but on the surface, the highways are so jam-packed with cars that you won't even get to drive. Just take a taxi. I know, I do. Wind in my hair. You don't have hair. Sun on my skin. You don't have skin either. Of course, that's just a dream. So instead, I cruise while I snooze. Hell. Why are you so interested in my bed? Are you tired? No, but I like race car beds. Ah, yes, action figures. A great reference to the oriental battle scenarios. Oriental. What is that word? How do I have so many? Well, let's just say they're from a chubby, smiling man who loves to surprise people. Yeah, that's right. Santa. The action figures I have are of 3 princesses and a turtle. 4 princesses and a turtle. Rapunzel, Anna, Elsa, and by the way, I know Frozen 2 is out. I'm gonna see it on Tuesday. I have Princess Peach and then there's Mikey. Yeah, those are the action figures I got. I think I have more, but they're in a box because they're really old and I'm not interested in them. Isn't that flag Nito? It's a pirate flag. Undyne found it at the bay. I think it's from the human world. Yeah, it is. This papyrus voice is going to ruin my throat, I swear. Now, I know what you're thinking. That it's a pirate flag? Why would a human flag have a cool skeleton on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons. No, humans have not descended from skeletons. Humans have skeletons inside them and they basically live with them every day. A human is basically a skeleton like you with skin and muscles. That being said, since papyrus and sands are just skeletons, doesn't that mean their bones break pretty easily because they don't have any padding? That book's one of my favorites. Advanced Puzzle Construction for Critical Minds. That next book's another one of my favorites. Peekaboo with Fluffy Bunny, huh? The ending always gets me. Anything else? Complex Manuals and Children's Books. Anything else? Nope. There are no skeletons inside my closet. Except me sometimes. Look inside. Look in the closet. Yeah, sure. Clothes are hung up neatly inside. I probably shouldn't have looked in the closet because that's creepy, but... Well... And... No, by the way, can I just point out that the underground has Wi-Fi. The underground has the computers. And well, he just says they have internet. They have internet and everything. We have everything we could ever want in the underground. There's food. There's friends. And with the exception of toilets, we have everything. In the Grillby, that one guy said that there are no bathrooms in the underground. But other than that, the underground has literally everything we could want. Family, food, friends, internet, phones. So why do we even want to leave? Believe me, I'd live in the underground and I'd never leave. The best part about living in the underground, you don't have to go to school. That's the best part. And your teacher is going to be Toriel, who's going to be like really patient with you, I swear. Toriel's the, I'm not sure, but I'm sure Toriel is the patient kind. The internet. I'm quite popular there. I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit follow account. Double-digit follow? That is a dozen away from a... Papyrus, how do you have -2 followers? You have -2 followers? So you're not even following yourself? That's what it means? And I thought my 1800 subscribers, out of which only 200 watched the Hogwarts Mystery videos and only like 50 watched the Undertale videos, I thought that was disappointing. No, believe me, my Undertale videos are not getting a lot of views and it's kind of disheartening. Because I'm enjoying Undertale so much, it's awesome. This is such a sweet game, man, I swear. And the music is awesome, by the way. Of course, fame has a steep price. A jealous troll has besieged my online persona. Always sending me bad puns in a goofy font. When I'm starting to think that's just sans. The computer's internet browser is open to a social media site. Say, they have social media here too? Yeah. Again, the underground is everything. Why would we want to leave? Okay, I think we've seen everything. Okay, there's no point going out. Let's just start the date already. So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date? Begin the date? Yes. Okay, dating start. Is this going to be... Dating start. Here we are, on our date. Yeah, I was just about to ask, is this going to be anything like the date we had with Barnaby a couple of months ago? You know, the one with the awkward silence and... Well, it had a good ending. And by the way, at this point, I'm sure I've already told you people about the Valentine side quest that's going to come up. I'm not going to spoil it, but I'm actually a little scared about it. I would suggest read the data mine on your own. But I have a very pessimistic feeling about what the ending is going to be. And if the ending is what I think is the ending, I'm not even going to finish that side quest. I'm not finishing it. No. Anyway, let's get back to the date with Papyrus. Even though he's not going to replace Barnaby. Nope. still in Barnaby stands. Stands, that's what the... No, you know what, never mind. I've actually never done this before. Yeah, figures. But don't worry. You can't spell prepared without several letters from my name. What is that? I snagged an official dating rule book from the library. There are dating rule books in the libraries? I should get one. We're ready to have a great time. And you didn't even go in the library. The minute we asked you on the... Oh no, he that was that one time he walked on water and went back. He must have taken it then.
Let's see. Step 1. Press the C key on your keyboard for dating hut.
Am I supposed to do that? What the hell? Wowee, I feel so informed. What is this? What is this Rillettin? What is that? And is this supposed to be a moon? And I think this means Sunday. It is Sunday today. What's with the dog? I mean, other dogs here. I love dogs. What is this crime? Why is there an egg here? And what is with the population? What is all of this? What is any of this?
I think we're ready for step 2. Step 2. Ask them on a date.
Ahem. You already did that.
Human, I, the great Papyrus, will go on a date with you.
Should I say no? No, let's just say yes. Yes.
Really? Wowee!
I guess that means it's time for part 3. I'm really going to ruin my throat.
Step 3. Put on nice clothes to show you care.
What? Dot dot dot.
Wait a second. Wear clothing.
That bandana around your head.
You're wearing clothing right now.
Yes, other than that bandana, I'm also wearing a shirt, a striped shirt and shorts. And boots, by the way. And I think also a glove.
Not only that, earlier today, you were also wearing clothing. No, could it be you wanted to date me from the very beginning?
From the very beginning? No. Oh boy, was that wrong? Was that... was that the wrong option? Did I hurt Papyrus? I didn't hurt Papyrus. Did I? Oh my god, I'll have to do a true reset again. I don't want to. I mean, I know I can speed run through the ruins, but still.
I did not read that line.
No, he said that despite that you wore clothing today of all days. I was wearing clothing every day. Never mind.
Was your interest in me predestined?
No, your dating power. What? What did? What the hell was that? And I thought I hurt him. I thought I hit him. Don't think you bested me yet. Okay, why do we have a tension meter over here? What is this?
I, the great Papyrus, have never been beaten at dating and I never will.
You said this was your first date ever. What the hell, Papyrus?
I can easily keep up with you. You see, I too can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes. Just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold!
Okay, that's not bad at all. Cool dude.
Meh, what do you think of my secret style?
I love it.
No, a genuine compliment.
Why does it look like I'm hurting him? This scares me.
However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you just said is invalid. This date won't escalate any further.
What?
Unless you find my secret. But that won't happen.
Move and inspect with Z.
Okay, enter. Human souls are stronger than monster souls. But the soles of our shoes, on the other hand, are about the same.
Okay, I'm so going to regret this.
There's no secret to my legs. Oh, I instantly regret this decision. Just hard work and perseverance. I instantly regret this decision. Holding my hand so I'll tell you the answer? No, I must resist.
Okay, these basketballs?
I see. You like it.
done. I'm done. Papyrus, I'm out of this date. I'm out. Must I read that sentence? Yeah, I'm gonna have to sit through this. Won't I? Papyrus, you beast. I don't want to say a bad word, so just, I'm not going to do it. No. Papyrus, that floating heart is my soul. I'm not even reading that sentence. But who doesn't? I instantly regret this decision. And you know, I mean, I'm already regretting this decision. Okay, the headphones are going back on. Chair is going back up. My hat? Okay. My hat! Nyehehe! Is it the hat? Of course it's the last thing I check. The hat was the only thing remaining anyway. Cool gift! I like gifts. Well then, you found my secret. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you. Open it! I love presents! What the hell is that? Do you know what this is? No idea. Nyehehe! That's right. You have no idea. Though this appears to be spaghetti. You made spaghetti? I want spaghetti. No, wait, I already ate today. I just ate half an hour ago. This ain't any plain old pasta. Oh, we have more dating power to get. But Papyrus, I will never forget what you said that night, that you caressing with floating heart. I'll never forget that. I hate this so much sometimes. This is an artisan's work. Silken spaghetti, finely aged in oaken cask. Is that a thing? Then cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Human, it's time to end this. Papyrus, why are you treating a date as if it's a fight? I would rather go on a date with Barbie at this point and have teacups spilled all over her. Broken teacups. There's no way this can go any further. Eat it, I guess. You take a small bite. Your face reflexively scrunches up. Though the taste is indescribable. So is it good or bad? What a passionate expression. Is it really that bad? You must really love my cooking. And by extension, me. Maybe even more than I do. No! Oh, my, our dating power is off the charts. Like, literally. What just happened? What just happened? Human, it's clear now. You're madly... Paris, do you want me to drop my headphones again? Topaz, you're a dog. Throw me a bone. You're just gonna... You know what? Just sleep over there. Why am I even asking? You're madly in love with me. I'm actually not. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. I, Papyrus. I. Please don't confess that you love us too. If I have to date him. No. Was Undertale... Did Undertale ever have a dating option? I mean, did it? I mean, we're getting that in Hogwarts Mystery, but Undertale isn't really the type. Boy, is it hot in here or is it just me? It's November. It's winter, Papyrus. ... Oh, shoot. Human, I'm sorry. He's rejecting us! I think, right? I don't like you the way you like me. Yes! Papyrus rejected us. I'm so happy. I can't believe I'm so happy about being rejected. No, I'm not actually crying. I'm just happy. I'm actually really happy about the situation. That was getting a bit uncomfortable. Especially after the whole caressing with floating heart. Okay.
romantically, I mean, I tried very hard to. I'm glad you did not succeed this once. I thought that because you flirted with me, that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match your passion for me. But alas, I, the great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before. That means we're both still friends? I like that. And instead, by dating you, I have only drawn you deeper into your intense love for me. A dark prison of passion with no escape. Can you stop using the word passion, please? How could I have done this to my dear friend? Dot dot dot. No, wait, that's wrong. I can't fail at anything. Human, I'll help you through these trying times. I'll keep being your cool friend and act like this all never happened. Yes, I am very good at pretending that like this all never happened. First of all, you were not supposed to date a 9-year-old in the first place. After all, you are very great. Thanks. It would be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because I won't kill. Papyrus, this is the third time I want to just drop my headphones and go. I suppose I'll read it. Don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. Yeah, that's a good point. And hey, someday you'll find someone as great as me. There's Barnaby, who is, I think, much better than you. Actually, I'm not sure about that. Well, no, that's not true. Huh? But I'll help you settle for second best. That works too. Bye, Paris. Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. Oh, we got Papyrus' phone. That's good. You can call a friend if you ever need help. Right? You can call me at any time. Platonically. Yeah, I get it. Well, gotta go. Papyrus, this is your house. I need to go, not you. That's it. Okay, let's get out of his room before he comes back. Okay, the music. Why did the music start so... You know what? Never mind. Let's just... Okay. The date with Papyrus is over. Sans, are you going to let me in yet? Sans! Knock, knock. I dated your brother. Anything to say about that? Sans? Okay, he's not letting me in. And well, I haven't even asked this yet. Why is there colorful fire coming out of Sans's room? Colorful light, colorful fire, whatever the hell that is. Why? Okay, the date with Papyrus is over. So we have Papyrus' number. That means sell Toriel's phone. I mean, so nobody picked up. Did they give us another phone? No. I think the phone we have is the one Toriel gave us, and it has Papyrus' number now. That's what the point is. Papyrus' phone. Ring, ring. Snowden, home of Papyrus. That's the slogan, right? That's it? Hey, I'm calling you again. Not Toriel's phone. Oops. Yeah. Papyrus' phone. Ring, ring. I'm petitioning to change the slogan. Already? Ring, ring. I'm petitioning to change the slogan. That's it? You don't have anything else to say to me? Papyrus, what the hell? Where is he anyway? Anyway, I'm gonna go back and save first. Okay, I guess then, if we have gotten past Papyrus now, does that mean we can go ahead? It's locked from the, wait, if it's locked from the inside, how do you get in? And one thing I'm also noticing, there's this balcony in their house, but when you go in, there is no way to get there. I am confused. And there is apparently also a third floor, but okay, this house is confusing me. Okay, I guess then we're done with Snowden. Usually when we'd go here, we'd have a fight with Papyrus. But now that Papyrus is not going to fight us, I think we can get past. Yeah, look, we're getting past. We're getting past. New area. Should we just... Yeah, you know what? Let's go ahead. Whoa. This is that ice block that the dog throws into the water. I have read somewhere that this is ice is thrown to power the underground, I think, for electricity. It's going up and we can't follow it. This is like a waterfall area. But, Chad, I thought you were in your room. How did you... I was about to say that... I remember the looking at the map of Undertale. After Snowden, there's waterfall only. So, yeah, we're going the right way. Hey, this is the monster kid. Yo, are you sneaking out to see her too? See who? Girlfriend? No, I'm just joking. Awesome, she's the coolest, right? I don't even know who you're talking about. I wanna be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. Haha. I don't even know who your parents are. Okay, I'm ready when you are. Oh, so we're gonna go with Monster Kid. That's nice. He's really cute. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. Neat, huh? This flower. Neat, huh? Neat, huh? Oh, I get it. And by the way, before I save stats, what the hell? What? Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. Okay. I'm going to go to Grillby's. Wanna come? Oh, yeah, I wanna come. Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from work. You're the one who said you wanted to go to Grillby's, and we're just coming along. You'll be going the wrong way. Grillby's is over there. Sans, we're going the wrong way. Over here, I know a shortcut. Hop. Wait. How? I have several questions, but I'm not going to ask them. Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone. Hey, Sans. Hi, Sans. That's Dogami and Dogaressa. Greetings, Sans. Hiya, Sansy. This is the guy who said there are no toilets in the underground. I have to stop saying that. Hey, Sans. Weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago? Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. Sans, don't make me hungry again. You must be thinking of brunch. I don't get it. Here, get comfy. Seriously, Sans? Whoops, watch where you sit down. Sometimes weirdos put whoopee cushions on the seats. Yeah, weirdos like you. Anyway, let's order. What do you want? Burger or fries? I don't think we get paneer burgers in the underground. I'm not a vegetarian, but I don't eat chicken burgers. I eat vegetarian burgers, and I don't think they have paneer burgers in the underground. So, fries, I guess. And I swear to God, McDonald's and Burger King are the only fast food places that actually put salt in their fries. Any other place you eat fries, they're completely tasteless. They're just like potatoes, baked potatoes, with no salt whatsoever. So, you know what? I hope this guy put salt in his fries. I want fries, man. Hey, that sounds pretty good. Grillby, we'll have a double order of fries. Hey, Grillby, actually. Wait, Sans, do you have the comb? Why do you have a comb? You don't have hair. So, what do you think of my brother? Your brother is minus the dating part, cool. Of course he's cool. You'd be cool too if you wore that outfit every day. I thought you said that's a weird outfit that you made for a costume party. He'd only take that thing off if he absolutely had to. Wow, that means Papyrus was really serious about dating us because he actually took it off. Oh well, at least he washes it. And by that I mean he wears it in the shower. Fries! Give thanks, Grillby! Here comes the grub. Want some ketchup? Nope, I am a no ketchup person. More for me. Sans, you just like drank that ketchup out of the bottle. Why? Anyway, cool or not, you have to agree Papyrus tries real hard. Like how he keeps trying to be a part of the Royal Guard. One day, he went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard. And begged her to let him be in it. Of course, she shut the door on him because it was midnight. But the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's still a work in progress, which means the training is still going on, right? I want to eat my fries! And why did the music stop? Can I eat my fries now? Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. Bah! What's with the spotlight and what is with this very kind of sad music and mysterious music, yeah. Have you ever heard of a talking flower? It's yellow. Is he talking about flowy? Yes. So you know all about it. The echo flower. Oh, he's talking about the echo flower. I assume flowy. They're all over the marsh. Say something to them and they'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes, when no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. He must be talking about Flowey. That's the only... Flowey has reset hundreds of times. He knows what happens in every ending. That must be Flowey. Weird, huh? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. No, that's Flowey. Why don't we just tell him that? Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks. I will, Sans. Wait, we haven't even eaten our fries! Well, that was a long break. I can't believe I let you pull me away from work that long. You are the one who offered the cubs, Sans! Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? I mean, I have a lot of gold. How much is it? It's just 10,000 G. No! Just kidding. Grill, we put it on my tab. Okay, can we go now? Can I eat my fries now? By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. Yeah, I could talk sense. Yo, can I eat my fries now? What a waste. I assume I ate a bit. Okay, let's go then. Oh, fantastic. Now I have to walk all the way back. Is there a... No point taking a shortcut. I just have to walk all the way back to Waterfall. Okay, we're back at Waterfall. Just going ahead. First of all, I need to save at that save point over there. So he's back at his job. Good. Let me save now first. The sound of rushing water fills you with determination. Save. I haven't been playing for too long. So, Monster Kid, are we gonna go? Yo, are you staying? Yeah, I already. Let's just go. I think it's all the same. Let's hang out again sometime. Sure. Yeah. Somebody told me that this hangout with Sans is also one of the must-do to get the pacifist ending. This is a box. You can take an item in or take an item out. Why would you though? You can't use items wherein they're in the box. Sincerely, a box love. A box hater? Okay. Use the box? Yeah, sure. I mean, I have everything I need. I don't need to... I have enough stuff. I don't need to use it. So, which way? Either downwards first. Yeah, let's go down first. Oh, this is like one of those stakes. Boy, I thought a rock fell on me. Echo flower! I swore I saw something behind that rushing water. What? It's like on those wooden stakes. It's like a deck. You know the wooden sticks that the deck is standing on? Whoa. Oh, that's what happens. Made it past. Whoa. What's with the shadow? Help. I mean, I'm still practicing lighting in drawing, you know. I did try a couple of days ago. It turned out okay. Well, let's just, you know, go ahead. Oh, Papyrus? Hi, Undyne. I'm here with my daily report. Undyne is the head of the Royal Guard, right? That's what Papyrus is coming to?
Regarding that human I called you about earlier, Papyrus, please don't tell on me. Huh? Did I fight them? Yes, of course I did. I fought them valiantly. He doesn't look... He's trying to look proud of himself, but he's not. What? Did I capture them? Well, please don't tell on me, Papyrus. No. I tried very hard, Undyne, but in the end, I failed. What? You're going to take human soul yourself? The human soul yourself? By the way, I just realized I'm not saying saying this in the Papyrus voice. But Undyne, you don't have to destroy them. You see, are you going to tell her that you're friends with us? He's backing off. He's scared. ... I understand. I'll help you in any way I can. He did not tell on us. Well, I suppose we should go ahead then. Ah! Did she see us? No. I don't think she can find us anymore because we're not... Don't move a muscle. Don't move a muscle. Okay, she's gone. Goes in the same... Oh, hey, monster kid. Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? Wait, did she actually see us then? Why didn't she throw the spear then? That was awesome! Yeah, it was awesome for you, not the human she was trying to kill. I'm so jealous. What do you do to get her attention? I was born a human. Haha. Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. What bad guys? What? Yo, are you okay? You fell flat on your face. Ooh. This is nice music. Save point, by the way. Let me save. A feeling of dread hangs over you, but you stay determined. Waterfall hallway. Right, let's go then. When 4 bridge seeds align in the water, they will sprout. That are these bridge seeds? They look more like unopened flowers. How do I take this? Enter? Oh. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? Okay, that was the wrong place. It was 4 bridge seeds. Hold on. Will they respawn if I... Yeah, they respawn, yeah. It's supposed to be over here, I'm supposed to, put 4 of them in a line. Ooh! Thanks, pretty pink flowers! This music is so epic and awesome! I love it. What the hell? Aaron. It could have been any name, but they chose Aaron. For those of you who read my stories on Wattpad know why this name triggers me. Aaron is what I named Sarahi's ex-love interest. Aaron, well. Shoo! You tell Aaron to go away. Your name triggers me. I don't want to kill you again. Wow, spunky. Love it. Oh, come on. Smells like muscle farm. Aaron, please go away. Otherwise... Feisty, huh? Winky face. Ah! What the... I am not good at this. Aaron is splashing you playfully. Flex, I guess. You flex. Aaron flexes twice as hard. Attack increases. Oh no. Flexing contest? Okay, flex more, winky face. I am concerned. If the attack is increased, then he's going to hurt me a lot more. Okay, I'm going to flex again. Nice. I won't lose though. I am concerned about how much damage he can inflict. Aaron is ready for your next flex. Flex again. You flex.
Aaron flexes very hard. He flexes himself out of the room. You won 0 XP and 30 gold. That's awesome. Weird flex, but okay. I've always wanted to use that line. Okay, first of all, I have to go back and save because my health is dangerously low. Anyway, yeah, I saved. Now I have to. There's a boat over there. How am I supposed to read it? Hey, these are those mushrooms that I saw in the mysterious room in Snowden. More bridge seats. Where are we supposed to go now? I think we're supposed to go over. What the? Woshua shuffles up. Woshua. Woshua. Act. Woshua. Oh, Woshua, I get it. Oh, okay, clean. You ask Woshua to clean you. It hops around excited. I get it. Woshua, clean. I get it. Green means clean. Whoa. Wait. Health needed. Oh, shit. Woshua wonders if tears are sanitary. Are they? I have no idea. I have to get a green thing. Yes, got it. Oh, shit. Woshua is rinsing off a pizza. Oh, swear. 25 gold. If this goes on, I might have to like save after every single monster. I'll go back and save right now. I'm pretty sure you guys must be wondering like, why do I keep saving? Why don't I just use the items I have? Well, the reason for that is I want to save up the items for the important parts. You know, like during boss fights and all. If an error is made, the bell blossom can call the bridge seats back to where they started. Oh, I get it. So if we make a mistake, then I should ring the bell. Okay, I think, can these bridge seats help me with this? I want to read that. Yeah, Lily, that work? What's this now? Congratulations! You failed the puzzle. Failed? Hello, excuse me, rude? What a rude board. Anyway, I called them back, yes. Is there some... I wonder if I can go over there. No, wait, I can. I actually saw someone doing this secret. I don't remember what YouTube channel it was, but if you put them like this, then... actually, it was not a YouTube channel at all. It was... I think somebody told me. That in the waterfall there are all these secrets, so you should try to go everywhere, and this is one of those places. I don't remember, it was a while ago. I had not yet started playing Undertale, but I was discussing it a lot with my friends. That's why I decided to play it. Yeah, look, the flowers all stopped there. Means I can go here. Yeah, I am smart. Echo flower. I just wasn't ready for the responsibility. That's it. And this is a bench. There's a lone key sitting underneath this bench. Will you take it? Sure, take it. You got the abandoned quiche. I've never had a quiche before. Is it in my items? What is it? Info. Abandoned quiche heals 34 HP. A psychologically damaged spinach egg pie. Spinach egg? Okay, I instantly regret my decision about taking this. Anyway, I think I should... Oh, wait, just stay there. Alright, that's good. Now I have to figure out how I'm gonna do this. Then I give that three of these. All of these places only allow three. This one allows two, three, and three. Also three. This all allow only three and two. Where do I put the fourth one? It'll make four here. Can this help? Pick up the seed. What if I put 4 here? Oh no, this is not helping. Oh guys, I think I got it. I think I got it. I can put them vertically, right? I could put them... Oh wait, how am I going to climb on it? Nope, this is not helping. Yeah? Now will it... Yeah, now actually, now when 4 are made, I can actually climb on it. Yeah! I am I'm smart kid. I'm a smart kid. Ring. Hello, this is Papyrus. How did I get this number? I must have called you and you must have saved it. That's how I usually take numbers. It was easy. I just dialed every number sequentially until I got yours. Wow, that's a waste of time. So, what are you wearing? I'm asking for a friend. She thought she saw you wearing a bandana. So she did see us. Then why didn't she attack us? Is that true? Are you wearing a bandana? I am. So you are wearing a bandana. Got it. Wink, wink. You don't say that. Have a nice day. Click. Papyrus, I am concerned. Ring, ring. This puzzle. I've got it. Try to build a bridge with the bed sheets. I already knew that. Papyrus, I am concerned. Help me. I'm helping. Papyrus, you are not helping. Anyway, let's just go here. Wow! Look at those star thingies. This is the underground. How are there stars here? A long time ago, monsters would whisper their wishes to the stars in the sky. If you hope with all your heart, your wish would come true. Now, all we have are these sparkling stones on the ceiling. I swear, these are better than stars. We don't even see stars here anymore because of pollution and all. Thousands of people wishing together can't be wrong. The king will prove that. What the? You walked into Moldsmalls out of exist out of the ruins? Just spare them and go away already. Come on, sis, make a wish. Okay, that's it. I wish my sister and I will see the real stars someday. Oh, that's so sweet. Okay, that's just a dead end. Wait, this is a... seems my horoscope is the same as last week's. That's it. Telescope. Look through the telescope. Yeah.
Ooh, so pretty.
Sparkling stones on the ceiling. That's better than flowers. It's so beautiful. Anyway, this is a dead end. How do I... Is there a switch somewhere or something? What? Okay, I just like randomly went here and clicked enter and... and it opened? Yes, there... I have several questions but I'm not going to ask them. What's over here? Oh, this is a... come on. Ancient writing covers the walls. You can just make out the words. The war of humans and monsters. Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seemed that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong. It would take the soul of nearly every monster just to equal the power of a single human soul. Are human souls that powerful? But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it is the strength of their soul. Huh? Its power allows it to persist outside the human body even after death. Oh, how is that a weakness? That's strength. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. And like the reason I'm skipping lines is because I don't want to wait for him to just like come one by one alphabet at a time. A monster with a human soul. A horrible beast with unfathomable power. Okay. It's an illustration of a strange creature. I just see random words. There's something very unsettling about this drawing. That's it? Okay. Oh, wait, what? It's like a raft. Okay, wait, Kelly, I want to go. Oh, no. How am I going to save without that? Well, can't go anywhere but forward. Shadow again. You know, every time we get this shadow, I just get creeped out. Because I'm not good with lighting and the shadow is creepy. Like, I mean, look at us. So dark, such a dark shadow. And stop going. Oh my god, just go forward. Ah! Oh, she found us. These follow us. this is actually going well. Oh no, shit. Oh dear god. Oh. This is not good. Oh, stop. Run, little kid, run. I can't avoid these. I might die. Okay, this is okay. This is fine. Run. She lost track. Hide. Don't move a muscle. Oh no. No. She's coming right for us. That's Monster Kid. Was he even with us? No, he wasn't. Okay, she didn't find us. Okay, can we move again? If I'm not paralyzed with fear. Because we're a kid, so... Yeah, we can move. Run. Wait, I can't move. Oh, hey, Monster Kid. Yo, did you see that? Yes, I saw that. I saw that way too closely. Undyne just touched me. Kids and their celebrity crushes. I'm never washing my face again. Man, are you unlucky? Huh? If you were standing just a little bit to the left, you think that's unlucky? She was about to kill me. Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. You fell flat on your face again. Monster Kid, you okay? How is this kid not paralyzed with fear yet? Like, this is the face of determination. Determination! We better get a save point soon. I just asked for a save point and give me that! I got stabbed by a spear 3 times. Knowing the mouse might one day extract the cheese from the mystical crystal. Huh? It fills you with determination. Like, yeah, that poker face is the face of determination. Save. So, my HP is back to normal. Your mouse. Squeak, yeah, the FCO tower says squeak. What? This is supposed to be cheese? This cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal has grown around it. It's stuck to the table. That's it. You know what? Never mind. Anyway, we have saved. I swear, that encounter was scary. Oh, hi, Sans. Hey, Sans. I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. You were just at your post in the front of the... How did you get here so fast without... You know what? I'm not even gonna ask. It's normally 50,000 G to use this premium telescope. How are these things so expensive? But since I know you, you can use it for free. How's about it? Use the telescope? Yeah, sure, why not? Wait. What is this? This is a red spot. Huh? You aren't satisfied? Don't worry. I'll give you a full refund. I didn't even take in... What the... Okay, did you put paint on... Again, the red spot we saw was paint. Sans! Box. Can I wash my face somewhere? Hello, you thing that look like an onion? What's a star? Can you touch it? No. Can you eat it? No. Can you kill it? Okay, that took a very dark turn. Are you a star? No. I don't want to be killed. And this looks like a black eye. Let me just go ahead. I know I have to go over there, so might as well check ahead for a bit. Oh, birdo! Ducko! I mean... So cute! Wait, there is no raft. Can we go around maybe? Maybe if we go down, we can go around. Oh, wait! It's gone. That black eye thingy is gone. I think we washed our face or something. This is so beautiful. There's glowing water. Is that acid? Can we go around? I think we can, yeah. Oh, echo flowers! You hear a passing conversation. So, don't you have any wishes to make? You hear a passing conversation. Just one, but it's kind of stupid. Oh, wishes are never stupid. Wishes can be as ridiculous as you... Aaron, you again. He flexes himself out of the room. Weird flex, but okay. How much gold do I have? 679, that's a lot. I just want to see what's here before I go on ahead. It's a dead end. Wait, I stopped. Where did I stop? Oh! It's a poop! This is a weapon, actually. But the very fact of that I might be wearing ballet shoes is kind of cute. It's a pair of ballet shoes. Will you take it? Yeah, I'm taking it. You got the ballet shoes. Okay, so items. Ballet shoes. I am putting these on straight away. You equip the ballet shoes. How do you go in that way? Ring. Hello, this is Papyrus. Hello, this is Papyrus. Remember when I asked you about clothes? Yes. Well, the friend who wanted to know, her opinion of you is very murdery. Yes, I know. But I bet you knew that already. And because you knew that, I told her what you were wearing. I told her what you told me you were wearing. Papyrus, you idiot. That's why she was able to recognize me. A bandana. By the way, I'm just wearing ballet shoes, but the bandana is still on. To get the bandana off, I must find a ballet skirt. Because I knew, of course, after such a suspicious question, you would obviously change your clothes. You're such a smart cookie. This way you're safe and I didn't lie. No betrayal anywhere. Being friends with everyone is easy. Click. Papyrus, you idiot, you gave me away. Until and unless I can fight Woshua and Aaron? I think I'll just eat an item. I don't want to go back and save. Flex. He flexes himself out of the room. Bad flex, but okay. I just wanted to keep saying that. 55 gold. That's good. I think I'll just eat an item because I don't want to... I have plenty of monster candy. Might as well eat that. Use. You ate the monster candy. You recovered 10 HP. So I have 18 HP now. Yeah, that's okay. That is okay. I don't want to go in back and save right now. It's a long way back. Okay, here first. Ego flower! You hear a passing conversation. Don't say that. Come on, I promise I won't laugh. Yeah, wishes are never ridiculous. Wishes can be as ridiculous as you want and nobody can judge. Oh, this is the same way. Okay. The power to take their souls. This is the power that humans feared. I think this is a continuation of that story. What is this place? Wait, I was going to go to the duck. What is this place? This place is... What the hell is that? Why is there a tentacle popping out? Another one. Please don't grab me. Run, or otherwise it will grab me. It didn't grab me. What the hell is that? Oh! Hey there, noticed you were here. I'm Onion-san. Onion-san, you here? Your name is Onion-san. Okay, hi Onion-san. Can I go then? Onion-san, don't follow me, please, it's weird. You're visiting Waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You love it, huh? Actually, Waterfall is pretty great. It's very beautiful. Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite. Can you stop following me, please? It's creepy. Even though the water's getting so shallow here. I have to sit down all of the time, but... Hey, that's okay. It beats moving to the city. I'm living in a crowded aquarium. Like all my friends did. Hey, can I go now? She is following me everywhere. And the aquarium's full. Anyway, so even if I wanted to, I... That's okay though. You hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything. You hear? I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean. You hear? Okay, can I go now? Hey, there. That's the end of this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. In Waterfall! Okay, bye, Nin-san. You were actually really nice. I thought you were gonna grab me and you're very cute actually. Bye. I'll see you again. I will. Oh, never mind. I'll get back to her later. That actually scared me. Shiren hides in the corner but somehow encounters you anyway. I act, I guess. Shiren. Smile. You smile. You ask to see Shiren smile too. Shiren gets quieter in the corner. Aaron nods his head approvingly. Aaron? Dot 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 hum hum. Oh! Smells like muse. Should I hum with her? You hum a sad song. Shiren follows your melody. This battle music is not sad, but I could hum his theme. Na 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 na. No. That sounds so bad because my throat is ruined. Never mind. See me. Ah! Oh, please don't do that. Shiren seems much more comfortable singing along. Woo! I can spare her already. Oh, I made a Shiren friend. She's like a siren, like, she's a mermaid, singer, and you know what, all that. 30 gold, you want... Okay, well, that's great. First, let me read this. The northern room hides a great treasure. I'll go check that out later. Hold on, let me see this. This power has no counter. Indeed, a human cannot take a monster's soul. A human cannot take a monster's soul. When a monster dies, its soul disappears. And an incredible power would be needed to take the soul of a living monster. So it's possible. There is only one exception. The soul of a special species of monsters called boss monster. A boss monster's soul is strong enough to persist after death. If only for a few moments. A human could absorb this soul, but this never happened. But this has never happened. And now it never will. Whoa. Wait, hold on. Let me go into that room first. Huh. That's a piano. A haunting song echoes down the corridor. Won't you play along? Only the first 8 are fine. There's a piano here. Play it? Yes. What am I supposed to do? Okay, no, I cannot play it. I don't get it. Okay, let me just go ahead. Maybe there's a clue somewhere over here, maybe. It's a statue. The structures as at its feet seem dry. I'm starting to think I've gone really deep in here. Guys, remember that entrance? I'm going to go back all the way back and then come back to it. I'm going far too deep. I think this is the way we're supposed to go. I'll be right back, okay? Oh, Onion-san! Hi! Did you hear? You're back! I'll tell you a big secret. I'm starting a band, you hear? It's called the Red Hot Chibi Peppers. Chibi Peppers? That's adorable. All I've thought of is the name. And I don't play instruments or sing. Well, do you think we'll be popular? Yeah, because... Yeah, me too. Please stop following me, it's creepy. Yeah, guys, we're back here. This is what I was talking about. I saved also. Now, go in here. I'm thinking this was important. It's just one single room. I should have visited it at first only. Another box. It's a box for storing punch cards. It's empty right now. Okay. The ancient glyphs have been painted over with a list of 21 different flavors. This is his home or what? This is your home. I relocated my store, but there are still no customers. Fortunately, I have thought of a solution. Punch cards. Every time you buy an ice cream, you can take a punch card from the box. If you have 3 cards, you can trade them for a free ice cream. They're sure to get customers to come back. Nice cream is the frozen treat that warms your heart. I don't want nice... Now just 25G? You increased your prices. No, I don't want it right now. I have two nice creams. Well then, tell your friends. There's ice cream hidden in the depths of the watery cavern. Hold on, I have two nice creams. This was just a singular room. I should have checked it out already. Now I'll have to get back to where we were. And I still haven't seen this duck. We'll get back to that room and then I'll get back. So guys, I was talking to a friend while I was... I even forgot what I was doing. While I was navigating to getting to that room. And she asked me, do you have the ballet shoes and ballet skirt yet? I said I have the shoes, but I haven't worn the skirt yet. And she told me that the ballet skirt is in the waterfall with the falling rocks. And I was like, what? I didn't check there. So I am hoping this ferry will take me back there because, yes, hop on. Yes, this is exactly where I need to go. Thanks for stepping on my face. Here's 3 gold. You gave it back? You got 3 gold. Thanks. This is where I need to be. I need to go back to that place with the falling rocks to get the, that ballet skirt. Yes, here's where I need to be. Apparently, the ballet skirt is over here. Over here. Yeah. This, I was supposed to be having... Well, now on the bright side, I won't be wearing a bandana anymore, so maybe Undyne won't recognize me. There's a two... Oh, that's what a ballet skirt is called. A tutu. There's a tutu lying on the ground here. Will you take it? Take it. You got the old tutu. Now I'm going to wear it. item, old tutu. No, not drop, use. You equip the old tutu. Tutu. And items, manly bandana will now be discarded. The manly bandana was thrown away. This is more girlish. So stats. I have 10 defense and 7 attack, not that I'm using it. I'm wearing a ballet shoes and old tutu. Oh no. Anyway, when I'm back at my save point, I'll get back, okay? I just wanted to show you where the tutu was, so now nobody else makes the same mistake as me. Okay guys, we are back here with Onion-san. Hello Onion-san. You're actually really cute. Anything to say? Oh, did you hear? Da da da. I got nothing else to talk about. That's okay, Onion-san. You're still cute. I still want to see what that treasure is though. Please take one. What is this? Take an umbrella? Yeah, take one. You took an umbrella? Oh, look at little Frisk with an umbrella. Hold on. What if I put an umbrella on the statue? Put the umbrella on the statue? Yes. Oh. His theme! This is my favorite music in all of Undertale. And wow, this is a long video. I mean, I wanted to find the ballet skirt before I ended this video. I'll end it at the next save point. You place the umbrella atop the statue. Mm-hmm. Ooh. What is this? I took a picture. Inside the statue, a music box begins to play. That's so cute. This is his theme. I love this music. It's my favorite music in all of Undertale. Anyway, to go now. So we have the code. Now we can probably access that great treasure, whatever it is. Yeah. Okay. There's a piano here. Play it? Yes. I think I know it now. I don't get it. How am I supposed to... It only showed me 6 notes. I'm supposed to know how to play his theme? Yes, that's it. I got it. I got his theme. Can I play it again? Just because I want to? Yeah, that's his theme. I love this song. It's my favorite song. Now, what's in here? I want to see.
Whoa!
What is this? It's a legendary artifact. Will you take it? Take it? Yeah. You're carrying too many dogs. There's plenty of space in my inventory. You're carrying too many dogs. What do you mean carrying too many dogs? There is space in my inventory. I'm sure of it. Item. Oh! Annoying? What? Annoying dog. Dog. A little white dog. It's fast asleep. In my pocket? Why are you here? You deployed the dog. What the? The dog absorbs the artifact. Yo, dog woke up. What you? What dog? We shall never speak of this again. The artifact is gone. What the hell was that? Okay. Never mind, let's go. So that the only treasure there was a... Oh, this music box, I love it so much. I love it. Okay, can we take another umbrella now? Take an umbrella? Yeah, take one. Good, you took an umbrella. Okay, Oh, it's raining here. That's why we need an umbrella. No, I need to get to the next save point before I end this video. Oh, this has been a long one. It's very rainy area. Oh, hi, monster kid. Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome. Yeah, come here, hop in. Let's go. Yeah, sure, hop in. Hey, hop on. Come on. Actually, I know that one thing. Monster kid does not have arms, so he cannot hold an umbrella. Man, Undyne is so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night. Knowing she was gonna beat me up. Haha. Do you know I am a human? Please stop freaking me out. Still raining. Where is the next save point? Yo, are you alright? So one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. Or he ended up coming to the school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She could beat up all the teachers. I know! Beating up teachers is like the best thing ever. Aren't teachers just awful most of the time? You know, with the exception of Toriel. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. Damn it! She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. Aww, that's nice. Come with me, chalo. Wow! Would you look at that? What is that? Well, you wait for me. Isn't that beautiful? That is just beautiful. I love the view. Well, let's go. What's this now? I think we need to put the umbrella back. Return the umbrella? Yeah, sure, put it back. You turn the umbrella. Now what? Yo, this ledge is way too steep. Yo, you wanna see Undyne, right? Climb on my shoulders. You don't have shoulders. Thanks, Monster Kid. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I always find a way to get through. I could just... Whoa, you fall flat on your face again. Do you want me to pull you up? Anyway, I should just go on ahead. Oh, save point, gimme. Oh, wait, can I read this first? The humans, afraid of our power, declared war on us. They attacked suddenly and without mercy. Anyway, I should save now. The serene sound of a distant music box. I don't even hear it. It fills you with determination. Save. Okay, that is all for this episode. This has been a very, very long recording. I'm gonna have to cut out quite the bit. And well, I hope you enjoyed it. This was so awesome. We did it, Papyrus.
We did a hangout with Sunset Grillbees. Then we met Undyne, who is kind of awesome. I kind of like the spear magic. And there's this adorable monster kid. He's so cute. I mean, how can you not love him? So that's about all for this episode. Please like and share this video. Can we please get to the 100 views and 10 likes for once? Only the first episode got that. After that, I never got it. And I'm like, oh my god, what do I do now? Because Undertale is so awesome. I accidentally said Undyne is so awesome. Undyne, Undertale anyway. Undertale is so awesome and I want to keep playing it. And I really don't like what motivation, like I'll play it anyway, but still. So like video, share it and enjoy watching it. And well, I will see you next week, okay? And where is the stop button? You have saved, so we'll see each other again next week. So bye bye.